In this video, we'll take a look at a new feature of Tosca 14.1, which is the non-blocking XScan. This enables you to work in Tosca just as you did in the past, but with the added benefit of not having to close the XScan while doing so. Let's take a look at how this works. I'll start by scanning our system under test. In this case, I'll scan our demo webshop. Select some controls, and then save the information. I'll then go back to Tosca and work there without having to close the XScan. This means that the XScan can stay open in the background. Meanwhile, I can create and modify test cases, create requirements, and do whatever I would normally do in Tosca, but without having to close the XScan. So what's the benefit? Well, the benefit lies in easier navigation. There are fewer clicks required to open the XScan and create new modules after I've already used the XScan. I can also execute tests, even in Chrome or Firefox, and then scan the application once again, and continue identifying controls.